to come up here.
You have to be brave to be first, don't you? Come sit with me. Come right up here. Hello. Hey, what's your name?
Scarlett.
Oh, that's a little yuppie name, did you know? What do we sing? We sing yuppie. How old are you?
4.
And you live in Dubai?
Yep.
How'd you get here from Dubai?
Plane.
On the plane?
No, inside the plane.
Private school.
Oh my God.
Yeah, that's a long way though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Did you run up down the aisle on the airplane and make the old people nervous?
No, because they were sleeping.
Well, did you order like a Coke or something and spill it on the person sitting next to you?
Well, there was no drinks, but there was...
All the way from Dubai, no drinks?
Well, there were, but there was snacks on the plane.
I saw that movie, Snacks on the Plane. How about that tray that's in the seat in front of you? Did you take that tray and then just bang it up against the back of that seat a million times?
No.
Well, you'd have a lot more fun on the flight back home.
Well, my parents were asleep, but I was still awake.
That's terrible, isn't it?
Yeah.
What are you doing there, short stuff? What language was that? Do you know?
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. Now, what do you want to be when you grow up?
Mommy.
Your mouth just went up. Who do you like better, your mom or your dad?
Mommy.
Who spanks harder, mom or dad?
Mommy.
Moms will spank you with anything, won't they? Like a flip-flop or a flask. Now, what do you want to spend the night?
Take me out to the ball game.
Do they have ball games in Dubai?
No.
Does it look like this in Dubai?
No.
What does it look like over there?